Shit, I can only disable all the laser grids.
Do it!
Barriers are down.
Now let's fight. Let's find your father, Rivers.
What was that?
Centurion!
Get into cover! We're boxed in! We need to destroy that fucking thing! We need to help him!
Thank you. Frank, have you seen Frank Rivers?
Is he a human?
Dad!
You're gonna be all right. We'll get you out of here.
I'm looking for Frank Rivers. Is he here? I can't see him.
He's gotta be here.
I don't see him, Reese.
Keep looking.
Reese? Kyle? Reese?
That's me. I'm Sergeant Kyle Reese.
I've got a message for you. I kept it.
Dad?
I kept it. I kept my promise. I found him. My son. He'd be proud.
I am. Today wasn't the final battle of this war. Instead, it was the battle that showed us the parts we needed to play. It reminded us that even if the world my father grew up in is long gone, we still have plenty to fight for in this one. We just need to find a purpose. Something that will keep us going. Even if it's as simple as keeping a promise made to a child. Pharaoh knew that. Evans did too. Today wasn't the final battle of this war.
Rivers?
But whenever that fight does come, I think now we're ready to meet it.
Everything all right?
Just, trying to collect my thoughts, Sarge.
Understandable. Once we're back in the shelter, I'll put a word in with Baron to ease up on you over the next couple of days. You need a break. We both do.
Thank you. There's, something I wanted to ask you.
Shoot.
What was in that envelope?
Let me show you. It's a message from John. This is what he wanted me to have.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe because sometimes I need to remind myself of what we're fighting for.
Thank you. Thank you.